So let's learn how to draw a three-point perspective. I hope you remember all how to take all these points. My picture plane, object which is at 45 degree, a station point, ground line. Here I am taking height of object as 3 meters and I would be viewing this object above this 3 meters. So I would be making a bird's eye view. Height line 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On my horizontal plane are my vanishing points VP1, VP2. Height of object is 3 meters. Okay, let's start making 2-point perspective first. We'll project this side, go up. We'll project this side, it will go up. So we have only 2, 3 side, third one is this one. So we have this this side projected upwards, we have this side projected upwards, okay. So this is my first side, the height line, yeah. ये पार्ट मिल गया मुझे. आई होप यू ऑल रिमेंबर हाउ टू मेक दिस थिंग. वी हैव ऑलरेडी कवर्ड दिस थिंग इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर्स. सो आई वुड वॉन्ट बी गोइंग इन डीप हाउ टू मेक दिस. सो दिस इज 2-point perspective ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट विच हैज 3 meters height. सो टू मेक दिस object about our 3-point perspective, we have to add another vanishing point to it. So when we look anything from the top, so what will happen, we would be viewing this the top part broader than the bottom part. So that means the vanishing point would be lying below the object. This is my third vanishing point. Okay, more close you take your object, more steeper this angle would become. So I would recommend to take it a bit further from the object. So to vanish the heights, we have to take the top height and we have to vanish it. You know, we will match this side. Okay, this will go like this. This will go like this. So my 3-point perspective is ready now. With my heights, which is also vanishing. So this type of views are known as bird's eye view. Let's take another example. Picture plane, my object. The ground line. My ground line is also my horizontal line. This is the line which will have my vanishing point, a station point, vanishing point, vanishing point 1, 2, 0, 1, 2, and 3. My vanishing point lies at ground now. So these are three lines which I have to vanish. This is how the view will come out. Okay, when I am looking it from the ground, when my vanishing point is at the floor, and this kind of views are also known as worm's eye view, because worm view any building from the very very ground floor or from the floor. Now to make this 3-point perspective, we know when we look it from the below, these edges will look broad as compared to the top. Okay, because it would be vanishing upward. To make it vanish upward, what we have to do, we have to take our third vanishing point above this building. Mark your vanishing point 3 on this central line, vanishing point 3, and mark this bottom line, bottom height point. So now this object will look like this. I hope the main concept of 3-point perspective is clear. If you have any queries, you can text me, message me, or put a comment. I would be more than happy to revert you back on. Thank you.